So let us take page number 51. Question number 6. Consider the following data pertaining to 3 underwriters, Ajay, Samay and V. Ajay, Samay, Vijay shares underwritten 8,000, 16,000, 24,000. Marked application is 6,000, 8,000 and 11,000. If total application received are for 44,800 shares, compute the final liability of Mr. Vijay. Quickly solve the problem and tell me the liability. Sir, you cannot work out Vijay on an isolated basis. Even if they are asking you the liability of one underwriter, there could be some surplus adjustment and all. If you take only Vijay working, then you will be going wrong. Even the question is only Vijay, you should be going with the entire format. Understood? So, gross liability 8,000, 16,000, 24,000. Gross liability 8,000, 16,000, 24,000 minus marked application, it is 6,000, 8,000 2,000, 8,000. Everybody, minus unmarked application will be total 44,800 minus 6,000, minus 8,000, minus 11,000. 19,000 in 1:2:3 ratio. 3,000, 6,000, 9,000 1,300 1,400, then surplus of Samay in the ratio 2:3, 520, 780. This is the liability of Vijay. Chaitanya Limited issues 40,000 shares. Issue is underwritten by A, B and C in the ratio of 5:3:2 respectively. Unmarked application total 2,000, whereas marked application are as follows. Is the number of debentures, the number of shares. ABC, calculate the net liability of each one of the underwriters. ABC, gross liability 20,000, 12,000 minus marked 16,000, 5,700, 4,000. 300 minus unmarked 2000, same ratio 5:2, And this is not 100, this is 700. Should go to A and B, surplus of C in 5:3. 430. Okay. So particulars A, B, C. Let me give one more column for total. Gross liability 48,000. $20,000 and $12,000. Total $80,000. Everybody? That is firm underwriting, huh? So first deduct firm underwriting. How much? 6,400, 8,000, 2,400, 16,800, 41 minus marked application 8,000, 4,000. Unmarked will be total application was 40 minus 22, so 18,000. In the ratio 12:5:3, 10,800. So 22,800 negative, positive 23,200. Everybody? Adjustment of surplus 2,500 in the ratio 12:3. 2,500. Right? Super. $20,800 nil 2,400 23,200. Add firm underwriting 6,400, 16,800, 27,200, 8,000, 40,000.